If you thought three people fighting with Infinite Ultimate was awesome, try four. You guys really loved the video where Floaty Zone Alpha 1 and I had a free-for-all fight using Infinite Ultimate with every character. Now that Metal Bat is free, it only made sense to do it again. This time, we have a new participant, Fade Unchanged. He's another YouTuber that's going to be joining us today. First, the four of us are going to fight, each getting a turn with each move set. At the end, we're going to bring a Saitama player and see how overpowered he would be, because we usually don't include a character as overpowered as he is. We also limited Metal Bat's death blow to one use per round. Will we all get one shot? Who knows? Let the chaos begin.
Ultra speed? this. Oh, yeah.
Wait! grill, but decides to go right in front of Saitama, bro. Click the incinerate, bro. I'm like, what is you?
Oh,
sure, buddy. Like, what is you? No.